Imagine trucks that can drive themselves, haul more cargo with less fuel, or even prevent accidents before they happen. These aren't futuristic concepts. They're groundbreaking innovations revolutionizing the trucking industry. Hello, tech enthusiasts. Welcome back to our channel. In today's video, let's dive into some of the most innovative truck technologies that are taking the industry to a new level. Before moving ahead, make sure to subscribe. Knoppen Trailer's Moving Floor System. This system helps minimize empty trips. It specializes in producing trailers equipped with moving floors, which are ideal for transporting loose materials and simplifying the handling of pallets. Customers can select from various trailer models tailored to their requirements, budget, and tasks. For example, the Extreme model is a heavy-duty three-axle trailer, with each axle capable of supporting 27 tons. It is particularly suited for hauling scrap metal, debris, construction waste, and even scrapped vehicles. In certain cases, an Extreme trailer can even serve as a replacement for a dump truck. Zafco Mobile Workshop. Zafco, a successful tire retailer, now operates the largest distribution centers in the Middle East, with factories in Indonesia and Thailand. To ensure customers always have access to tire services, even during emergencies, Zafco has launched its mobile workshop. This truck is a fully equipped mini workshop for buses and trucks, offering wheel repairs, tire changes, alignment adjustments, and full service. Zafco's mechanics can even bring their services right to your doorstep. Advanced Transit Dynamics. The innovators behind TrailerTail's aerodynamic technology have emphasized fuel savings. Simply unfolding the panels at the back of a trailer can reduce fuel consumption by 6.6% at speeds of 5 kilometers per hour. For large, long-haul fleets, this translates to substantial savings. To put it in perspective, for every 1,600 kilometers traveled on the highway, 30 liters of fuel can be saved. These panels function efficiently in all weather conditions, and opening or folding them takes only a few minutes. Krohn Lift Axle. A manufacturer of commercial vehicles and components, Krohn has developed an innovative solution for trailer axles. Their axles can be raised or lowered to adapt to different driving conditions. For example, drivers can reduce the axles on slippery, winding roads to maximize traction by engaging all available wheels. As a Krohn specialist explains, if the vehicle's speed exceeds 10 kilometers per hour, one of the axles automatically lifts, offering additional convenience. This functionality is made possible through pneumatic shock absorbers. Additionally, Krohn axles feature a separate lift axle mount, which can be installed without removing the silent block. M&I Auto Transport. With over 15 years of experience, M&I Auto Transport specializes in moving vehicles across Europe, including working with collectors to transport luxury cars like Porsches, classic cars, and race cars. The company's success is partly due to its commitment to confidentiality and using specialized trucks for transport. Their most advanced truck model can carry up to 6 cars, while a smaller version holds 4. They also offer a single car trailer with a capacity of 2,350 kilograms. No matter the model, M&I ensures top-notch service, with all trucks meeting the Euro 6 environmental standard. Yeti Snow and Ice Remover. This tool is nearly 10 times faster than manual labor, making it a game changer for companies with large fleets. It takes only a few minutes to clear a semi-trailer. The system's floating head automatically adjusts to the height of the vehicle, trailer, and the thickness of the snow and ice, ensuring a gentle, damage-free cleaning process. Its controls are simple and require minimal training, with installation technicians providing a basic demonstration. The compact design of the Yeti system allows for installation in almost any location, making it easy for drivers to access the cleaning area without obstruction. Blade Truck Mounted Attenuator. The blade system is crucial for road vehicles, especially in unusual or hazardous locations. Unfortunately, many drivers can slip into autopilot when driving the same route, putting themselves at risk of collisions with such vehicles. These accidents can be hazardous, but the blade system is designed to prevent tragic outcomes. It stops cars from sliding under trucks, significantly increasing the driver's chances of survival. Blade activates in just 20 seconds and can be deployed while driving below 80 kilometers per hour. Tests show that the system remains effective even in crashes at speeds up to 110 kilometers. For added safety, the optional dock-to-air BR system instantly locks the truck's brakes upon impact, providing an extra layer of protection. Holmes registered trademark DTU, Miller Industries is recognized as the global leader in towing and recovery equipment, and one of its standout products is the Holmes DTU. When mounted on a tractor trailer, this versatile hybrid system serves as both a tow truck and a recovery vehicle. It can tow another truck or rescue a vehicle stuck in a ditch. In tow mode, the Holmes DTU can handle up to 36,300 kilos, while its boom supports up to 16,000 kilos. Additionally, various optional features such as toolboxes, a wireless light bar, a 9,000 kilo winch, and more can be added. Plus AI. Here's the major advancement in road transportation. Plus AI engineers teach vehicles to predict traffic situations with human-like accuracy, but greater precision and reliability. As a result, the vehicle is capable of flawless self-driving. To prove it, Plus AI's autonomous truck completed a 4,500 kilometer journey across the US from the Pacific to the Atlantic without the driver in the cabin. If this technology gains widespread adoption, the haul trucking industry could see 30 to 40% savings. Plus AI doesn't require rest, sleep, or breaks, which may appeal to employers. Tandem Centaur. Many business owners hesitate to switch to an all-electric truck fleet due to the high cost and the uncertainty surrounding battery technology. Diesel trucks, on the other hand, are proven to be reliable. Why not bridge the gap with hybrid trucks? Enter Centaur, a unit that can be installed on a semi-trailer in a few minutes, converting it into a diesel-electric vehicle. This system can save around $53 per kilometer, meaning the investment would pay for itself in roughly 103 days. Additionally, the Centaur reduces wear and tear on the truck's systems, helping to extend its lifespan. ZFESC Smart. An active safety system designed for buses and trucks is designed to improve their stability during driving. Its effectiveness is evident in the 2 million units sold worldwide. But how does it work? By gathering data from sensors like ABS and steering wheel rotation, ESC Smart detects potential dangers such as jackknifing, skidding, or rollovers. It then automatically engages the engine and brakes to prevent these situations. Thanks to its adaptability, ESC Smart is effective in various road and load conditions, making transportation safer. That's all for today's video. As these innovations evolve, who knows what level trucking will reach next? Stay tuned for the ride. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe for more.